This was a human body. Fascinating what can happen to the human body under the right circumstances.
Assault, assault with a deadly weapon, aggravated mayhem. The victim was a teenage girl. Rape, murder too.
Something that no one has seen. He takes out of his briefcase the Salamander letter.
Ah! gas burner engulf the deceased. The burning body releases fluids and gases, which flow to a secondary chamber in the back, where another burner incinerates them. Fragments, which are then ground into a powder and returned in a container to the family.
Why not use Gandhi's way? He didn't have any guns, and he beat the British Empire.
I'm not familiar with that. By the government, by the powers to be.